Now let us see some practicals. We will try to add images to existing PDF file, and input PDF file we are going to use is this one. So it is basically the IRS 1040 form to fill out the individual tax income tax returns. Let us copy this and provide the input URL here. And as we can see here, the format in which this expects image objects are this one. We have to provide the X and Y coordinates first, then number of pages where this will be image will be applied, and the URL to the image. And if you want to provide any link, for example by clicking the image some link should be open, then we can provide here, and then width and height of the image. And I already have input here, so here I am taking the X and Y coordinates of the image, then I am providing the 0 to any number of pages, so it basically it will apply to the all number of pages. So this is the zero base index. Then we are providing the input URL of the image, so we are not providing the other URLs like the on click of the image, some URL should be opened. So let us copy this and we will try to see how it is looking. So I'm copying and pasting it here, and let us also provide the output folder here. So I am copying the output path, and let me clear this. Let me copy this and provide the destination folder here, and let us name as result_image.pdf. I think we are good with the configurations running. Now that execution is completed, if we open output folder, we can see file is generated, and we open here, we can see the image ByteScout logo has been applied to all of the pages just like we have specified.